Hi guys, welcome to another video of Assassin's Creed. Now let's do this. Last one, we just got out of the Animus. I'm gonna go to my room, I don't know why, but I'm just going to. Is this his room? Yeah, this is his room. What are they saying? Hey, I can change the camera view. I think right here. Alright. Let's go back. Hello.
We're done for today, Mr. Miles. I suggest you return to your room and get some rest.
Get some rest? Come on, I just came right back out of it. Fine, I'll get some rest.
Damn it, they locked the door.
Why'd they lock it? Okay, let's go. Too bad. All right. What was that? The following morning.
Gotta say, that's a little creepy, Doc. Waking up to you standing over me. You've been watching me sleep?
We're always watching you. Now get up. We've got a lot of work to do.
Ooh, wonder who I get to kill today.
Creepy.
Don't be so cavalier.
Freaking
Your
stalker.
Your ancestors almost had the right idea,
Not.
Mr. Miles. If the deaths of a few people, evil people, no less, could save the lives
Jeez,
of
my hair's
thousands
a mess.
More, well, it seems a small sacrifice.
What do you mean, almost?
They didn't go far enough. To use a rather tired analogy, corruption is no different than cancer. Cut out the tumors, but fail to treat the source and, well, you're buying time at best. There's no true change to be had without comprehensive, systemic intervention.
Demo for the masses.
Education. A re-education, to be more precise.
Okay,
but
come on.
It's not easy. And it doesn't always
I want to get back to Altair.
Let me guess. You've got a better solution. What is it then?
Now that would be telling.
We get back to Altair. Thank you. Yeah, let's do this. Alrighty. Continue.
Should you cause a disturbance, it is wise to leave the area in order to avoid upsetting civilians further.
Running forever and ever and ever. Nope.
I am alive.
He's still alive?
I saw you stab me. Felt death's embrace.
You saw what I wanted you to see. And then you slept the sleep of the dead. Of the womb. That you might awake and be reborn.
To what,
what?
End? Do you remember, Altair, what it is the assassin fight for?
Peace. In all things.
Yes. In all things. It is not enough to end the violence one man commits upon another. It refers to peace within as well.
Okay, get on with it.
The other.
So it is said.
So it is. But you, my son, have not found inner peace. It manifests in ugly ways. You are arrogant and overconfident.
Were you not the one to say that nothing is true and everything is permitted?
You do not understand the true meaning of the phrase, my child. It does not grant you the freedom to do as you wish. It is a knowledge meant to guide your senses. It expects a wisdom you clearly lack.
Then what is to become of me?
I should kill you for the pain you brought upon us. Alec thinks it only fair. Your life in exchange for his brother's. But this would be a waste of my time and your talents. You'll see you have been stripped of your possessions, your rank as well. You're a novice.
Okay.
A child once more, as you were on the day you first joined our order. I'm offering you a chance at redemption. You'll earn your way back into the Brotherhood.
I assume you've something planned.
First, you must prove to me you remember how to be an assassin.
So you'd have me take a life?
No. Not yet, at least. For now, you're to become a...
Get on with it!
There is no need for this.
Others tracked your targets, but no more. From today on, you will track them yourself.
If this is what you wish.
It is.
Then tell me what it is that I must do.
We have been betrayed. Someone was assisting Robert de Sable. One of our own. You must find him and bring him here for questioning.
What can you tell me of the traitor?
Ah, but that's just it.
Hurry up!
I've given you all I will. The rest is up to you.
Finally. Jeez. Took you long enough. You have been demoted? No! We've lost everything! No! No, why? Oh, whatever. Alright. Does it for this episode. Like and subscribe. Peace!